As we mentioned in the last video, a myocardial infarction, or heart attack, is caused by the blockage of blood flow in the arteries. This happens when plaque accumulates in the arteries to the point where they become fully clogged and blood simply cannot pass through them. When this happens, blood stops flowing into the heart, which can severely damage it and even cause its cells to become damaged or even dead. A myocardial infarction will usually cause the following symptoms: tightness in the chest, shortness of breath, sweating, nausea, vomiting, among others. The effect that a heart attack has on the heart muscle is dependent on many factors, including the artery that was blocked to begin with, the length of time between the heart attack and the treatment, and the age and overall health of the person in question. Most of the time, it is possible to recover from a heart attack, as the heart creates scar tissue in the areas which were affected.